All seems good though. We did add an LG soundbar, but probably an overkill. Be aware the video does not show Visa KD wires to power source and the connection to the TV eARC port. I hate when vendors mislead the public on such details. Had to remark here.